Good evening, doctors. Welcome again. Our today's topic is CAGB. It's carcinoma of gallbladder. Question 27. Focal diffuse gallbladder wall thickening with comet tail revertebration artifacts on ultrasonography is in. It is mainly due to C option. It's adenomyomatosis of gallbladder. So guys, it's all right till here. Now we have to do another question. 28th question. Which is a risk factor for cholangiocarcinoma? Its option is B. Its primary sclerosing cholangitis. Okay. Now question number 29. Klatskin tumor is a nodular type of cholangiocarcinoma. A option is a right here. Now question number 30. Following conditions of gallbladder is precancerous. Precancerous is cholestasis. What do you think, guys? Question number 30. Answer is procalcinin of gallbladder is a answer. B. Question number 31. Type 2 cholangiocarcinoma involves. It involves the division of both ducts and not extending the out. Sides. So 31 question answer is B. Okay. Now question number 32. A 78-year-old male present with jaundice associated with increased itching and a palpable gallbladder. Possible diagnosis is it's preampullary carcinoma. D option is right for question number 32. Now question number 33. Treatment of choice of mucinous carcinoma of gallbladder confined to the lamina propria is it's simple cholecystectomy. A option is right here for question number 33rd is A. Now question number 34, they are asking all of the following are true about carcinoma of gallbladder except adenocarcinoma is the most common type. Question number 34. A is right. Gallstone is a common associated factor. Yes. C option is a prognosis is generally poor. It's true. But Vibrio cholera infection has shown an association. It's wrong. D option is right here. Now, question number 35. A 35-year-old male came with jaundice, palpable mass in the right hypochondrium. Not associated with pain, the probable diagnosis is carcinoma of ampulla of Wetter. A option is a right answer. Okay, let's move on another page. Question number 36. All of the following may lead to gallbladder carcinoma except its echinococcus granulosis infection. D option is a right here. Question number 37. Rokitansky-Aschoff sinuses are a feature of. It's mainly a feature of adenomyomatosis of gallbladder. A option is right here. Question number 37. So guys, I already finished with this topic. If you have any queries, any question, you can ask me. And if you still not subscribe my channel, please subscribe it. And have a good day and goodbye. That's all for today.